raw papaya, sweet dates, almond, and dried white fungus, pork bone. We're gonna make papaya soup. Already wash raw papaya. You can also use ripe papaya, already wash. Already wash sweet dates and almond, and soak it for a while. Dried white fungus. Before I blanch the pork, I wash it first. Now it's boiling. I take them out, then rinse again. Not too many pork bone soup because we only have 4 people in the house. So this one enough for us. Switch off the fire. I give you tips. Don't throw the hot water directly. You must turn on. You open the tap water. Because if you do that, not turn on the tap water, the pipe, the plastic pipe will burn. So we rinse it again. Now the water is boiling. Let's put now the pork bone. Yeah, boy. And then sweet dates and almond. And the raw papaya. Cover it. Then turn it to slow fire. Slow. And let it boil 1 hour. Until 1 hour. One slice of ginger. Now let's remove the sands. Here, sands. Remove. And cut the hard part here. Cut. This one no need. Remove this one. Thank you.
remove. See, sans here.
Let's put the dried white fungus. Let it boil again, this one, for 30 minutes. Now, let's put 1 teaspoon of salt.